Vicki David from the Windows Club. If you encounter the error something went wrong with the error code 1200 on your Windows system, then don't worry, I will guide you with the resolutions. The first solution is to clear browser cache and cookies. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select History from the list. Click on the three dots in the History Options window once again. Select Clear Browsing History. In the next window, change the time range to All Time. Make sure the options for cache and cookies are checked. Click on Clear Now. The second solution is to make sure that the ID and password you are entering is correct. Simply check if you encounter any error message like, "The password is incorrect." If not, move to the next solution. The third solution is to delete the credentials folder. Press Win plus R to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command %localappdata%. Hit Enter to open the local folder. Scroll down and open the Microsoft folder. Right-click on the credentials folder and select Delete from the list. It might need administrator permissions. The fourth solution is to check the status of the Microsoft server. Scroll down to Solution 4 in the original article and click on the link in it. Check the server status of the Microsoft servers. If any server is down, then you will have to wait. The last solution is to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. To do so, press the Windows key and the R button together. This will open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command msconfig and hit Enter to open the System Configuration window. Go to the Services tab. Check the box associated with Hide All Microsoft Services. If any service is checked, select Disable All. Select Apply and then click on OK. You will be prompted to restart your system. Click on the Same. This will reboot the system in the clean boot state. Now you will be able to figure any troublesome third-party program through the hit and trial method. I hope this helped in solving your problem. Please let us know in the comments. Thank you and have a nice day.